Hello everyone, thank you for watching our program, Thumbs Up Japan. This program is about overseas students challenge some Japanese culture. And episode 3, they will try to make takoyaki.
This time, they try to make takoyaki octopus fritters, known as the most famous food in Osaka. At first, they mix takoyaki powder, eggs, and water. Then, cut octopus into small pieces.
いいですか? I mean, is that good?
Oh, it's good. It's very good.
Having prepared for all ingredients, put oil on a special hot plate. Then pour the mixed liquid.
And then some of the these pieces in here. So you just add a couple. Just add like two to each one. And then I pour some more on top.
Get that off.
Some more on top.
Yep.
And then I turn them in a second. Do you guys know how to turn them?
No.
Okay, it's like a ball, so you basically have to like rotate it and it's thing. You gonna have one? So like okay, you know how you take cupcakes out of a baking pan? You kind of around the side, then you flip. Like a pancake, you know, you have to flip a pancake like straight over, and if it falls any, you're screwed basically. Just go like a cupcake, so you just go around the side like this, right? And then you're just gonna flip it, go from under it, and then you're gonna flip them.
You should probably make it like a batch just for me, because we're definitely screwing something up.
Oh, see, like that. Right, and then you're gonna make the ball.
Okay, but don't you? And
like these are probably
halfway,
ready.
Halfway, so it was like this, and then put more.
We're
gonna get the ball. Big one.
Big one.
About the size of the camera.
There we go.
The school festival, I think, is like on Friday.
Please, thumbs up to the camera.
Delicious!
Oh, thumbs up!
Oh, wait.
Finally, put special sauce, mayonnaise, and dried bonito on takoyaki.
Oishii.
Oh wow, this is good. All right, ready? Here's the first bite. First bite.
It's hot.
Good.
Well, we just got done making takoyaki. It was really good. And it wasn't as difficult to make as I thought. Just pretty much water and mix. And the only really difficult part was cutting up the octopus. We had a little trouble with that because we're new at it. Next time we need to get more mayonnaise. We didn't buy enough this time, but next time, you live and you learn. cut.
This is takoyaki that we are currently making, and it is delicious. We've had a lot of fun. I think I'm a takoyaki pro now. I can flip these things with ease. I'm excited. And they're extra tasty because of this.
Mmm. That's good.
It's delicious.
Thank you for watching.
Thumbs up to Japan.
Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, how you get so fly?